What's the most annoying trait of each member?
Oh, that's such a good question.
Oh, God.
That's such a good question. Where do we
Brian
even start?
Brian cannot walk more than 20 metres without having, like, just a massive whinge.
Can we can I just interrupt here? NFL video, I turned up, I starched it, you were nowhere to be seen. I was the fastest lad that day.
Yeah. All right.
So enough of the Brian Unfits propaganda.
No, it's not about being unfit.
It's true.
I'll get you banned off YouTube like Alex Jones, right? Spouting hate speech.
No one knows who Alex Jones is here. These people are all left.
I don't care about my references. You know what I mean.
Most annoying trait... I'm definitely the most annoying person in the group, aren't I? By a very long way. Although, I've got a really good story, right? Stephen and I went to Manchester together and we shot a video and I'm editing the video at night and Stephen's in the kitchen and Stephen just goes over to the knife rack, pulls a huge knife out and just goes, I'm going to kill you. And I was like, oh no.
That's not annoying. That's just, you know, psychotic.
And then he just ran around the flat with the knife for like 2 hours. He woke me up with the knife as well that morning.
I think for me personally, I haven't thought about this, but if you're going to press us...
It sounds like you have thought about it.
I have to say...
made a few notes.
Will, a small list
Will
out.
Will be late for his own funeral.
Yeah.
He lives closer to this place than any of us, 20 minutes, 30 minutes later than us to get here today.
Right.
Standard. That's actually quicker than he normally is.
Oh, yeah.
To be honest with you.
He's in bed. Having a sleep.
All right. Hello. Sorry to inconvenience you with all your... fans and that. She was bloody crying.
Are we on
still crying?
To get out of bed.
Who was crying? Were you crying?
You know, she was upset.
Oh, really? Oh, right, yeah.
Imagine
hysterical.
You'd not turned up and she'd been sitting there waiting for you.
Yeah, 30 minutes before.
Anyway.
What's Lawrence's most...
Lawrence is...
terrible.
Lawrence gets so many ideas, he doesn't know which one to focus on first.
No, that's a nice one.
We don't do any of them.
Credit to you, though.
No, so I'm really annoying when we travel, and I think I really... If you spend enough time with me, and everyone knows this who's close to me, if you spend enough time with me, I'll just really annoy you.
Yeah.
Because I'm just eminently positive. And Brian hates it when we're walking down the street, and I'm like, oh, the food's this way. And he's like, oh, come on, man. Let's just get a f***ing Uber.
I don't know if I'll have to swear. I'm trying to keep it clean. Stephen, when we get brand deals with people, he calls the brands...
he calls the brands bad names.
And stuff. Yeah.
I don't know if we're allowed to
he
swear.
He costs us money, basically. So that's what I don't like about Stephen. He costs me money.
He's quite sweet.
Who's here for Will? Like, just out of interest, one or two hands, yep. Will always smells amazing. Whenever you see him, that's one thing I say. Yeah, it's all. Will walks in the room and he always smells good.
Just
it's the room he leaves behind you want to feel sorry for because he's a messy bastard. All right.